You're at our place, scrub.
Oh shit.
And then how you play, Annie? Wait a minute.
It's got Navi top lane, mid lane GP, jungle Malzahar. Oh god. Wait, why does Kalista have smite too?
Why not?
Oh, that's how you play Annie. She's you drop everything.
Blood razor.
Oh shit.
Oh, wait, sorry.
I mean, to be honest, Wheels have a really good team.
Do we?
Yes, we do. What happens is that...
Yeah, but no one might not be able to get that many.
Well, you're not level 6
yet. In the meantime, I'm dead. Malzahar's gonna ult someone.
I mean, at least they're diamond. At least we know what they're doing.
Malzahar's gonna ult someone and knock down.
I mean, they do have.
I can go blue Varus.
You have to get. No, you have to get. Don't go blue. Ladies, just lose so much damage. Close up. You just need to banish these.
Yeah, last game I went Essence Reaver.
Okay, how Annie works is like you know your cursor.
And I did a lot of damage.
If you press R, Tippers will go that way.
I need some mana regen item.
If you press R,
so Essence Reaver is fine.
Like, you know your cursor. Tippers will follow the cursor.
Okay.
Jamie, you pussy.
So you can move Tippers around.
And then they're gonna kill you. I think Kalista's gonna go for blue smite. And then I can't get out. I can't escape.
Kalista?
I should go red smite. It's low.
Got this. Oh, James, you should have tanked it. You got relic.
If you're lagging, you take relic shield. We're screwed. Take that one. It's great. You're gonna miss everything.
Four bars. Hibbers is the bear.
Yeah.
What's up with that?
Wait, Matthias?
Yeah?
Are you sure you're the right game?
Huh?
I'm not against those.
I'm against those.
Oh, you're against those? Okay, I thought, because I'm playing Kha'Zix.
Wrong Wolf skin.
Wait, what? You're playing Kha'Zix too?
I thought you were talking about my game.
I was talking about my game.
Right,
I'm playing against the Juanis Wayne Alawi Graves.
It's fine.
Oh. James.
Do it for
a double jump. New ward. GG.
What's the 4 bars?
Yeah, that's 4 bars, and then you can drop Tibbers on me.
When you've got it ready,
you can. You can do it now.
That was a random flash.
And then you just press every ability.
Ah!
Get that one. Get a melee one. If you hook her, if you had flash, you would be able to do that. I don't think so. Let's just shove this lane. Shove it. Yeah, it's back on. Yeah, Thunderlord? You do. Wow. You do. Not for Thresh. You want something tanky.
No, you want Thunderlord and Thresh.
Yeah, Thunderlord and Thresh. Although the Thunderlord does work in everybody, if I'm honest. I'd rather you take something like Bond of Stone or something, or Grasp.
Bard just stole my Gromp.
Wow, what an enemy Bard.
The enemy Bard came in and stole Gromp.
Wait, they got a dragon. Oh my god.
Auntie, have you been reading? What? Have you been reading the patch?
I know, but they did it so early. What the fuck?
No, I mean, like, I don't know any of it.
It's just random dragons. Can you take this one? Now. Oh, GG.
Oh my god, Tibbers can pro. People can prop Thunderlords. I didn't know that.
Huh?
She's going red smite. Oh my god, that's so annoying. Reduce my damage.
I'm dying to red buff.
Flashing. I don't have flashing though.
I don't have flashing.
Find us.
So when I use Annie, I can use flash instead.
When you get flash. You can do what Annie is usually known for. I mean, I don't have flash right now, so I can't really show you. But what I did there was kind of it. I just didn't have Tivis.
I got ult.
Watch it, Malzahar is at his red.
Do you realize that you can move, right?
I tried R and then left click right, or is it right? Click right, or is it left?
Right. But like, I made you play with quick cast, so Tibbers will go wherever your all your abilities will hit towards wherever your cursor is. It's so much better playing like that. That's how most people play.
No. Finish him off. It's good. James, you have all the bush. You know where that GP is. GP is somewhere in this bush.
You're playing
alone. Mazar's ultimate is like no damage.
Your ultimate doesn't do damage. Doesn't do a lot. Magical. It's magical damage.
Is it?
What is?
No, it's ultimate. It's magical damage.
Oh, which one?
Okay. It's still shit. No,
it's broken right now. Percentage health to both Devonny ult and everyone around. That's like... That's good. You even have CC immunity.
Save me, James.
You're gonna die eventually.
I not figured.
Nice try.
Use some. The damage is too high. Back off. Once you use your hook and you miss, back off. Don't keep going.
You guys
might want to watch out for Mal fight. He's really ahead right now.
I can't move the burst.
You press R.
Yeah, I have. But
you don't need to left click for Tibbers. You just need to like hover your cursor around and then he'll follow and then press R and he'll follow where you click your R.
Okay.
I'm just gonna push this.
It's better to play with quick cast on.
Alright, I'm coming bot guys. We might be able to do a dive. Shit's weird.
Yeah, be careful. There might be a wall behind us.
Shit. Oh shit, this ward.
Oh.
There's a ward, but anti. Okay.
Oh shit.
That's Malphite, you have to leave. Just leave.
Nice one.
That's fine.
Used it. Okay. Other just a ward now. Don't even approach that bush. If you have to, make sure you can. Oh shit, Malzahar.
Just leave. Can you leave?
Yeah, we can get away. You can't hook him anyway, he'll block it. Look at this shield around him.
Yeah, when he has that shield up, he basically gets a banshee.
I can't even hit him until he gets
fire
popped by a mage CC.
Fire dragon's up. Ward it.
Ring a ring a roses. Just literally, drop Tibbers right now.
Not yet.
Oh, no. Do you not have Tibbers yet?
In 3 seconds.
Yeah, Callista and Swan, okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Right, wait, stand still. And then you just press, move your cursor around and press R.
Bloody hell, no peel for me.
No, it's a bad fight.
No, don't move, don't move. Just move your cursor around, as in, yeah. And then press R. Whatever.
James. So far ahead, what is this?
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you kind of get it?
Yeah.
He started with 3.
Like, you don't need to click, you just press R.
It's quite slow, though.
It's faster than your old settings.
Luckily, I'm not pure physical damage.
Because everyone plays with quick cast.
That's why I'm so bloody slow and keep on dying.
Oh, sorry. I was trying to clear the minion.
I mean, Anthony, I think you should still go for Infinity Edge.
I do go for Infinity Edge, but I go for Essence Reef first. Otherwise, I'll run out of mana.
In this case, you need to go Infinity Edge. Don't get Essence Reef, but you need to get that Banshees early. You can't afford to get 2 damage items if you just die from combat. And also, you can always save. I mean, it's not like you have to necessarily spam your Q.
Spam your Q?
Both people use their ult.
I'm not sure if the river's warded.
Yeah,
do you wanna just like go in? Like, go in Thresh. Oh shit, they're all here.
He's got Iceborne already. Oh, he's gonna have Iceborne and Sunfire.
This is why you have to get Banshees.
Oh, okay. So I do need to use it as well.
It's the last thing that you put points in. It's the last one. Because it's not really that important. But when you press E, when Tibbers is around, Tibbers gets the ability as well. Like this
James,
thing.
James, I don't want to fight this.
No, I didn't remove that one.
Tibbers gets that thing. That's the right
move machine for Tibbers in this patch.
Because look, I drop Tibbers. And then when I press E, Tibbers gets the circle thing as well.
But it was probably just in. Yeah, it was movement speed when you see it.
And then move you, and then you can just control Tibbers. Move around.
No, it's not just 75G. Push this and then we go back.
And you can just move Tibbers around. Yeah, do you get it now?
Okay. So I do need to still press R.
Yeah.
We're gonna
press. He'll just follow wherever your cursor goes. And then when you start playing Twitch as well, it'll get easier. Because you don't need to right click. I mean to left click. Because the ability will just go to where your cursor is going. So you'll get faster reaction. And it's good with Annie as well. And then.
It's good. So bad.
It's good because Annie last hits with her Q, so if you just hover over a minion, it'll just, yeah, her Q will just go there. Like even ask him, Daniel. He plays it with crit cast. And I think everyone plays with crit cast, right?
Depends.
You all do, right?
Is it smart cast you're talking about?
Yeah.
Oh, I have some abilities in smart cast. Some abilities you rather aim first.
Get that one.
Do you have the one with them indicators on them?
No, mine is.
Think Soraka went back. She's low.
And then when you're playing mid lane as Annie, what she usually does is this, and then goes back, and then goes back to farming, and then does this. Basically, right. This is called harassing. Like it's just basic attacks, but even though its basic attacks are weak, it's good harass.
So Owen.
And eventually she'll do this.
Delete him.
But yeah, Annie does a lot of damage.
Fuck's sake, I was supposed to flash that. Failed to. That fight's too fed in this game.
Now sit with your Q.
Oh shit, that's another dragon.
Q! Like, when they're low enough, press Q. It's like, the more damage you have, the easier it is to CS, because you can just Q when...
Jesus Christ, these dragons are so snowball-y.
As long as we get the fifth.
You've got two Infernals, that's 16% AP and AD.
16%?
Yeah.
You can use E for damage reduction, because that's what it does, but most of the time it's just...
Yo, what does Cloud trick?
Recharge.
Get this cannon.
Where's Alex?
He's munching, watching.
All right.
He's in base.
Let's see. I'll see if I can come bot without them.
Try to panic less, and just when you see something large, just Q it.
No, I think you failed to.
You clear this, don't recall, clear it. The jungler's dead. And get the next wave.
It's Soraka.
Yeah, no, just run from it, she can't kill you. That's how you get your CS lead.
And that's Flash Q, and that's Flash Tibbers. Go Tibbers, kill it! Go doing to Boost? No, damn it. I like it. I like this new Tibber thing. It's good. Guys, you guys should play new Tibbers. So good.
You sure you can find him, Dennis?
Sure, I can.
Okay, you can. Just about. Missing right now.
Let's see, what do I need? They don't have a lot of AD. They got mostly AD.
You got Malphite though.
What's that Malphite?
Go over the river? Hello.
Let's see, we got good vision control here, I think.
Oh, one direction.
Alright, let's see.
You need a spell. A normal, a magic spell. Magic, APCC. So you need to hook him or something, or flay him or something, anything.
Malzahar?
I can't CC Malzahar. I can't CC Gangplank.
Depends.
Doesn't Malzahar CC block on any form of damage?
I'll get blocked.
Yeah, well, you can make sure we need to make sure we proc it first. Proc it with your Q or something, I don't know.
Kill the Malphite. I've got Ash.
Oh my god, did he TP out? What the fuck?
Narka doing okay now. Tanky.
Just go bot lane. Oh, well, actually.
I should have ulted her.
Shit. I might need to go assassinate that Soraka. Let's see, Soraka's around there.
You gonna flash out or something? There's a barrel over here. Oh my.
Nothing.
Should I go bot? They're coming. Just play mid then.
Nothing's happening. We need to have full vision of dragon. We need to get our next dragon. Ward the dragon pit and their jungle if you can. Do you have the ward?
Where are they? Not doing. What are they doing?
Ward here.
Take the blue. I need it.
You take it. We need. Get Soraka. Stay here. Leave it. Shit.
Why is going for him?
He missed. I'll go get dragon. Anton, come here. Stop taking wolf. Yeah,
it's just out of range. Which dragon is this one?
We have to get this fire dragon.
Okay, this is the AD and AP one.
No, you can just go bot. I got this. And then you can get red buff. Actually, go recall first and then get red buff. Get longer.
Alright. Unless I need the gold. I'm getting Banshee. No, I need the Last Whisper first. That's all doing the damage.
That's why you need to go Infinity first. See, you need all these essential items and you just can't.
I'm still doing a lot of damage in Malphite.
Not as much as Infinity. We need more damage.
Yeah, but I would have been out of mana already in that fight.
That's why you save it. That's why you go into a fight without, you know, with as much mana as possible. You don't need to do pointless pokes. Shit, no, James. Even mid. Actually, you should go.
Farm it. See? This one. Yeah, like that.
It's too late now. Yeah. Oh. We got a kill. And a gun. That is so nice.
And then you can just basic attack it. When your Q is not there. But most of the time, try to farm with your Q.
I think you guys should leave bot now. It's too late to go bot.
And if you don't, and if your Q's not up, just last hit with basic always attack, I guess. Right, but most of the time, try to make an effort to. Yeah.
James, you don't need to follow. Actually, what's next? Yeah. This is risky, James. Walking through the river.
Ward deep. Let's see.
I'll take out the ward.
There's Malzahar. There's Soraka. Alright, I'll split bot. You guys need to watch out mid, yeah?
I don't have flash. Luckily, Maokai can hold Malphite.
Yeah, push mid, and then I'll push bot lane. What's going on? Yeah, avoid fights, you don't have me.
Money. This is godlike, oh Dennis.
I got a turret bot, it's worth for us anyway. Fuck. Oh my god. Keep running.
Oh, he lives. So tanky. More tanky than Malphite. Oh, he's got sustain, that's why. Yeah. More tanky than Malphite.
Malphite can heal.
Yeah, get me here for me. Need some CC removal. I was gonna get QSS, but. Watch out, he's over here.
Yeah, don't fight.
Someone's...
Alright, need to wait for James. I'll go clear bot. You guys really need to stay away because they can force engage with a Malphite.
No, don't think they went down. Dragon's almost up. Dragon's up soon.
Yeah, no, dragon's up soon.
I'll take some mana.
Ooh.
Shit.
Find the jungle there. I need to find the flame.
Are you gonna activate?
I'm thinking ult.
Alright.
Yeah, Malphite got TP.
Are you just like trying to control it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, trying to simultaneously use.
That's the Elder Dragon. Yeah. Isn't it? No, that's not.
It's just pressing R.
35.
Siege mid, but quickly get. Oh shit, no, and you leave.
With a flash.
You're in range for that ult.
With
a flash.
You still don't want to use it.
Yeah, but if I use it and then he's out of position.
No, because you only have James with you. You can't fight either way. It's a waste.
You can't. I can, I'm sure.
Help me out, come on, anyone. What the fuck? God damn it. Malzahar just landed a fully channeled ult on me. What the fuck, James? Just flay forward. You can't flay backward.
Yellow.
Is she like the basic person we should know?
There's another one, but Annie's one of the nice ones. It's like, she's nice to start with. It's like, oh look.
Whoop. Oh, they changed Banshees.
And plus the more damage you have, the easier it is to last hit, because you can just last hit minions when they're like half health. Which is not usually like you're expected to do, but Annie just makes it easy.
Last place.
You're standing under tower.
No, actually, I need lifesteal. Do I?
Lifesteal is meh. You're only against
death stance, so don't get bursted.
No point lifestealing a tank when you just get a tank speed slowed.
What QSS?
You got Banshees one. Just leave it. Just go like right now. You need to just get infinity then. All right, James, come with me. Ward that bush if you can. Why you got? No, don't push.
What's she got?
We can force Malphite to sort of make a TP. This bush is like cleared, right?
Wait a minute, did they take off?
Marco can definitely hold him off. Do we flash ult or something? She doesn't have QSS.
Don't do it. Hey. So, yeah. Stole mid. We'll see what happens. Malphite is missing. No, he's not. Is this bush cleared, by the way?
No idea.
Actually, I'll complete. Oh shit, ow.
Shit. James, what the hell are you doing?
The thing is, with the isolation buff, I can easily get people isolated nowadays. Like, they're really close to each other and they just get isolated as well.
You should back off.
Oh shit, let's push
them. Okay, never mind. They'll... Shit. I'm backing off, he's really got ult still. They can be a Baron now. They're getting Baron, yeah, it's because they got a triple stick. They have... Okay.
Oh fuck. I think she spotted me. Can you... Oh, James is dead.
I don't need lifesteal, I've got the pop. Yes, Elder Dragon, we need to be careful.
Ill-Recall, we have to go make it. Let's do triple Baron. Shit, we need more pink. Here. I think it's water though. And we need more wards in their jungle. Oh shit. Pick him up.
Risky.
What do you mean?
He's like, you know, your creep score, CS.
Yeah.
You know, when in the top right, next to the timer.
Mm-hmm. That's bad.
One,
I don't know why you
the one next. You know the number next to the timer. It says 138 for you.
138. Yeah.
Yeah.
This is stupidly tanky though.
Usually. Professionals can do probably 100 in 10 minutes. But like in a normal game, probably 60.
Just let them have it. Malphite's getting our turret. Just stall them. If they're going to recall, stall them. Follow them. But don't get too close. Okay. It's alright. Good.
Thank you.
Oh, Banshee.
Inhib, not too bad. Yeah.
Why is this dragon so big?
Huh?
This is see?
Oh my god, that's big as fuck!
Track is here. Hey, I'm gonna hold on.
What? It's an
so big, what the fuck?
That is so big.
Oh my god, the fuck is...
James, be careful. The Malphite's there. I gotta watch out, wait for my flash to be up. 20 seconds, 25 seconds.
Kill this thing!
I mean, team fight is better.
Let's go!
I'll fight somewhere. Where's the fight?
Oh my god, he's regenning health!
He's gonna get caught.
What the fuck?
What are you doing?
He's regenning! Help me! Alex, help me!
Back off, yeah.
You guys are enemies and you're helping each other kill us.
So tanky!
Go mid.
Help me!
If they go top, we go mid.
You're gonna get Cypress to kill it!
Come mid, Anthony. We need you for the waves. What are you doing, Anthony?
Sorry.
Doing fucking crap!
Oh yeah, just in case.
We need you to push his way.
Temporary, it's basically this dragon.
You just keep pushing.
I already know what you guys are doing. Come on, win. Win. Do it. Jesus fucking Christ. Elder Dragon. So done, this is so tanky.
My wrist hurts.
Oh damn.
I don't need to, Anton, you could follow me, for fuck's sake.
My laptop's over.
Is it red up?
Nope. That's your Annie lesson. What's next lesson?
Your AD carry lesson. Learn to last hit.
Okay.
Malkai ulted me with my Banshee, so I lived. Hang on, my infinity is 600 gold, if I can get that.
You guys seem so serious playing a ranked game.
We're not playing.
It's normal, Jesus, you guys sound so serious.
There's
a game that's
getting
close.
Pardon? Kristen, at 10 a.m. at the Oval, get there before 10. There's gonna be free breakfast there.
Yeah, I heard.
Let's go. We're going tomorrow.
Do I have to wake up early?
Yes.
I kind of need to go groceries.
Got my Finzi.
Have breakfast first.
You've been talking about those groceries for almost a week now.
I know. I have. I just got too lazy.
My arms are so tired.
Maybe I don't think you're using the mouse right if you're wrist is
out of position.
No, it's from the keyboard. And plus it's so far away.
Get the bound, you finish bound. Dennis.
I have the kitchen.
Oh,
and plus my posture is really bad.
Like, I want to get the free breakfast, but geez.
Yeah, I can't be bothered, to be honest.
I
want to wake up early, but for groceries. I don't like shopping and during the night.
I always wake up.
Shh. You never know. never wake up in
the game. That could be GG.
That's GG, yeah, that's, GG. That's GG. That's GG.
Oh my god. Guys, I'm gonna go. We're gonna go. My eyes hurt and the laptop is overheating.
It's
good night.
Bye.
Love. Bye.
Oh, that's so tense in that Malphite. It's just. I'm glad Malphite didn't go full armor. What did he buy? Put some